Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 18th question on linear algebra. So consider the two statements W1, which is ABC, where A is positive, is a subspace of vector space, which is R cube, and second is W2, which is containing the tuple ABC, such that A square plus B square plus C square is less than 1 is a subspace of R cube. And which of the following statement is correct? You have to tell that whether these statements are correct or not. So let's see. W1 first of all. So in order to solve this question, हम एक counter example हमेशा ढूंढने की कोशिश करेंगे. तो आप अपनी मर्जी से कोई भी example ऐसी बनाइए जो ये condition को satisfy कर रही हो. Fine. तो अगर ऐसा कुछ भी है तो आप vector को consider कर लो W1 में, एक ऐसा vector जो इस condition को satisfy करता है. Let it be 1, 2, 3. So clearly this belongs to W1. Fine. Now I want to check that whether this is a subspace or not. तो आप क्या करो, आपको पता है क्लोज्ड अंडर स्केलर मल्टीप्लिकेशन भी होना चाहिए. अब फील्ड पे हमारी कोई रिस्ट्रिक्शन नहीं, अगर आप अल्फा को नेगेटिव ले लेते हो, फाइन, लेट इट बी -2. नाउ इफ यू विल डू के टाइम्स वी, दैट विल कम्स आउट टू बी -2 टाइम्स 1, 2, 3, दैट इज व्हाट, -2, -4 एंड -6. बट हमारी W1 स्पेस कैसी है जिसमें हमारा जो फर्स्ट है एलिमेंट ए पॉजिटिव होना चाहिए, बट यहाँ पे ए क्या आ गया, नेगेटिव आ गया. Fine, so this is not a subspace. Fine. Now let's see for W2. W2 हमारे पास कैसी स्पेस थी? ABC such that A square plus B square is less than or equal to 1. तो हम ऐसे एलिमेंट्स कंसीडर करके देखते हैं. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल क्लियरली 100 भी इसको बिलोंग कर रहा है. Why? Because 1 square plus 0 square plus 0 square, that is 1, that is exactly equal to 1. So this belongs to W2. Fine. And similarly, 010 also belongs to this, but it must be closed under addition. So when you will add this two vectors, what you will be getting is 1, 1, and 0. Now just substitute these value. A square plus B square plus C square less than 1 hai. That is 1 square plus 1 square plus 0 square. Okay, less than 1, never. 2 is never less than 1. So again, this is not a vector subspace. So neither 1 nor 2 is a vector subspace. So the D answer is correct. I hope aapko ye video lecture samajh aa gaya ho. Thanks for watching. For more such videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. And for more personalized tutorials, you may visit our website No Chalk Academy, which I have mentioned in the description box. Thanks.